Hello and welcome back to another episode of May Hey Kids Sports Cards. Today we've got a Panini Contenders video for you, as we're going to be opening two episodes of Panini Contenders Draft and one pack of Panini Contenders Baseball. This pack here does have a guaranteed autograph, so we will be saving this for later, for the last pack. Now, these two packs are Contenders draft picks from this year. These were bought at Walgreens for $3.99 a pack, so not too bad. So we'll start by ripping these open. So, for those of you that don't know, the Panini Contenders, there's a lot of the college jerseys and stuff. We got Rui Hachimura, Blake Griffin, Zion, nice Zion Williamson, Duke there. We got another Duke Blue Devil, Jason Tatum, Donovan Mitchell. We've got a DeAndre Ayton, Klay Thompson, Steph Curry, Karl-Anthony Towns, Al Horford, Kyrie Irving, Lonzo Ball, and a winning ticket of Jeremy Lamb, UConn. We've got front row, Vernon Carey Jr. We've got a mascot card of the Duke Blue Devil. We've got Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. We've got a Pascal Siakam and a James Harden. So nothing fantastic out of that pack. We'll open up pack number two. All right, we've got Zach LaVine, Jaylen Brown. We've got a Chris Paul. This will be going straight to the PC. So love Chris Paul. Love Wake Forest cards in general. Very happy about that one. Just for the PC collection. We got Trae Young, Kawhi Leonard, Russell Westbrook. Very young looking Russell Westbrook in that picture. LaMarcus Aldridge. Rui Hachimura again. Oops. He slips right out of my hand. We've got Blake Griffin. Zion again, Jason Tatum again, looks like we had that same little stretch here, Donovan Mitchell. A winning ticket of Hakeem Olajuwon. Front row seat of James Wiseman, very nice card there. And we've got a Tyrese Halliburton winning ticket. Got a backwards card here, say this one for last. We've got a Devontae Graham and Al Horford in the... what is it called? The green shimmer. And our backwards card is a Tyshawn Alexander. And we have an autograph. All right. An autograph rookie card here. My first auto pull on the channel. Pretty cool there. It's always nice when you can hit an autograph. Doesn't really matter who it is. You know, it's always fun. Obviously, you'd like it to be a better player than just Tyshawn Alexander, but... very cool. Very cool. All right. So we got a hit. Got a couple of Zions. Got a PC collection. Now we'll open a 2020 Panini Contenders Baseball. 18 cards per pack. This is a hobby pack. So this ran, I believe, $20. I believe is what I paid for this pack. Does have a guaranteed auto in here. So, flip this around. See what we got. We've got an Aaron Judge, a Kyle Seager. We've got Brian Reynolds, Brian Anderson, Matt Chapman, Mike Moustakas, Max Muncy, Nolan Arenado, Tim Anderson, Jorge Soler. Got a purple Trey Mancini, purple Brandon Crawford, purple Jeff McNeil. Save the backwards cards. We've got a potential of Christian Pache. Like that one. Big Braves fan. Very cool card there. First rounders of Garrett Mitchell. And a legacy card here of Reggie Jackson. And a winning ticket of Wander Franco. Very cool card there. And I like both of those. Both of those are pretty cool. All right. We're just going to flip it around. And we've got a Nick Lofton, the Baylor University jersey there, is autographed. So that's pretty cool there. So we're able to get two hits. We knew this pack would have an autograph. I'm going to have to look up more about Nick Lofton. I'm not real sure who Nick Lofton is right now. But that is a pretty cool card there. It's always nice to get an auto. Just a sticker auto, which... This one here is also a sticker auto. I know we prefer on-card autos, but, you know, it is an autograph. So, if you like the video, please like, subscribe. We did get two hits. So, hit that little bell notification so you don't miss any of our future videos. You know, leave a comment. Check out some of our older stuff. And check us out on Instagram at Mayhey Kid Sports Cards. I'll leave that in the description below. But that way you don't miss out on any future upcoming news or anything like that. And you can also see pictures of our hits that we pull. So pictures of probably all three of these cards here, just because I like the Chris Paul, will be on there. So till next time, guys, stay safe out there, and we will talk to you later.